Kentucky Bronco and the sports legend's Mall Legacy Walk, two of the ingredients that give Invesco Field at Mile High its character. Welcome to Denver. I'm Tom Hammond. Beside me in the booth, Chris Collinsworth. We're looking forward to bringing you a great Week 4 matchup between the Broncos and the Cowboys. I'd like to remind you that our game is being presented in part by Snickers. Back to throw. What a catch! And that one was go for a first. He drops back to pass. It's completed. The defense just didn't match up well. The Denver Broncos bring in their dime package. Steps up in the pocket. He couldn't hang on for it. Law gets his hand on it. They'll give it off here. Play action. Defense closing in.
Holding. On the offense. Number 78.
Going deep with this one, left side. He brings in the deep throw. Soil Pickos line up with a nickelback. On the ground, and he will lose yardage on the play. Well, they try to keep him, his team, the lead with this field goal. And he makes it.
Is good.
Drops back. It's completed. Shows no hesitation. And back to throw. Gaffney wasn't able to bring it in. Romo fires complete. And little handoff on play action. And the linebacker is able to get him on the blitz. Drops back on first down. Pass is complete. Gordon might have been shaken up a bit on the play. We play a quarter. The score is 3-0. Cowboys. Back to throw.
I can't say I blame him, right? You know.
It's there for the catch. And this receiver just loves it when the... Here's the halfback. That was a strong run to pick up the first. He drops back. Pass completed. He put something extra on that throw. He looks to throw on first down. Rockets it out. Pass is complete. Touchdown, Cowboys. Just flex their muscles on that
9-yard loss. How many times do you see a team perfectly execute a blitz pickup and simply can't block the guy? And there's nothing the coaches can do there. They did their job.
Draw play. The 50 won't be stopped. What a display of power football by the Fullbacks. Facing another third down here as they line up. Setting up play action. Now he's scrambling. Slides down to the ground. The Broncos line up with a nickelback. On play action. Romo will be dropped in the backfield. It's wide left. Back. He drops back to pass. It's completed. Nice catch that time in coverage. They give it to the tailback. Scandrick might have been shaken up a bit on the play. Drops back. Makes the grab. How about that pass?
There's really no better.
Drops back to pass. Defense closing in. And it's incomplete. The offensive line. Pump fake. They get to it.
The tough part for the quarterback is trying to identify who the Mike backer is, because what they want is they want offensive line.
Drops back on first down. Pass completed. Huge hit.
First he was probably on that list.
He looks to throw on first down. Orton gets sacked. And that first down, looking to throw. And it's caught. He drops back to pass under heavy pressure. Denver calls a timeout. It came loose. He picks it up. And so they turn the ball over on the fumble. Drops back on first down. It's picked off. One play, he just leaped up and picked. He drops back. It's completed. Back to pass. It's completed. Lloyd, he drops back. All kinds of pressure. Orton will be set. He missed it. Wide line, no good. And as we head to halftime, the Dallas Cowboys 10, the Broncos nothing.
10, Denver nothing.
He drops back to pass.
Pass, pass.
Defense closing in. Spencer brings him down at the 39-yard line. He's in motion. Gets it off. And that should be offsides on the defense. What a hit! He's under pressure. Looked like the ref is going to call this one back. Back to throw. Pass is complete. And that one will go for a first.
False start on the offense. Number 88.
Back to throw. All kinds of pressure.
Pass, pass.
Almost picked. Scheffler was unable to make the catch on that. Hand off on the draw. He lost yardage on the play. It appears we have an injured player on the field. Away from the defender. What a hit. I don't think he even saw that guy. Sensabaugh looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play. He drops back. And the receiver has room to run. The 10. Touchdown Broncos.
Well, it certainly has not been an easy path for Kyle Orton. His skill.
Drops back to pass. Under heavy pressure, throws it away. And that was a huge play by the defense there. The Cowboys line up with three receivers bunched. And he catches it. The 40. This guy's putting on a show out there. He looks to throw on first down. The pass rush got it. You're going to have to figure out a way to block him, Mike, as they line up in the eye. They give it to the tailback. Andy just got hammered. Moreno was in with Jerry on there to pick up. The and that's the end of the third quarter. The Dallas Cowboys 10, the Broncos 8. They'll give it off here. Nice play fake. He's under pressure. They get to it, and that will cost them 2 points. Ace backfield this time under heavy pressure. Bailey gets the pick. That interception puts them right back in the game. The halfback with the carry. He lost it. The offense grabs the loose ball. That was a fortunate bounce for the offense. Back to throw. Short pass. Short throw to the left. They'll throw on first down. All kinds of pressure. Throws wild on the run. And it's caught. Hold it, baby. Hold it. Here's the halfback. Runs over. Tackle. He is hit hard on the play. The defense answered the call on that
yard game on the play.
He didn't have a chance. That one didn't have much of a chance. They give it to the tailback.
Personal foul. Face mask on the defense. Number 31. Automatic. First down.
Back to pass. There for the catch. Everything's. What a brutal hit.
The offense really unable to do their...
They go with the run. Still moving. The 40. He gets knocked out of bounds at the 30-yard line. Drops back on first down. Brings this one in. Shuffle shows no hesitation. First down. They hand it off.
Let's give that big offensive line.
They'll give it off here. Touchdown, Broncos. An incredible run to get him into the end zone. Those bring in their dime pack. He drops back to pass. Fails to connect with his man. On the ground with a tailback. They need to come up with a better game plan to stop. Here's the halfback. They can't bring him down. Won't be stopped. That was a good effort by the back to pick up the first. Here's a counter play. The 10. Touchdown, Broncos. That guy picked up a lot of yardage on that run.
Yeah, give the offensive line a little credit. They created the initial hole, but after that, it was all the running backs.
Two backs on the field. Drops back. And the receiver is open. And he's knocked out at the 34.
Three. Off the
backpack. Nice job.
Back to throw. Pass completed. He got first down. Looking to throw. Under heavy pressure. Caught. What a catch! Quarterback drops back, fakes the throw, throws it deep. They picked it off. So this one is all wrapped up. Final score, the Denver Broncos 22, the Dallas Cowboys 12.